education into practical and academic components, the Scotiabank Kiddie Cricket Program completed yet another cycle this year, and today was all about the rewards. Primary school children from across the nation gathered at the Campo restaurant in Shawanas today to collect the hardware and accolades.
For 17 years, the Kiddie Cricket Program has permeated various territories throughout the West Indies, educating the region's youth about the rudiments, nuances, and in this case, the academic aspect of the gentleman's game. Today, those who excelled in the off-the-field components were rewarded for their excellence in categories such as art, creative writing being another of the categories judged. The academic component is currently only administered in Trinidad and Tobago, but its success here has other territories considering. Scotiabank Foundation Director Peter Danny had more to say about this country's pioneering effort.
Additionally, right here in Trinidad and Tobago, we expanded the program in 2016, ensuring that more boys and girls participate and develop an interest in and passion for the sport that truly unifies us as Caribbean people. This year, 65 primary schools participated in the academic component and 120 in the practical component for a total of approximately 3,000 students benefiting from this year's initiative.
Among the parents of those 3,000 participants, one of our very own here at Guardian Media Limited. She watched her son Ishant and his schoolmate Nathan Sagar from Specialist Learning Center cop a prize in the quiz category.
And your runners-up from the Specialist Learning Center, Nathan and Ishant, yes?
The winners there were Gandhi Memorial Vedic. The school prize went to San Francisco Presbyterian. Jassy Marik, Guardian Media Sports.